Hello and welcome to Highland Hell House. Where to begin? Just started pointing the inside of the walls. I have still that repair there to finish off. Sorry, you can't see too well, but there is a hole there. I have that to repair to finish off. But I'm just starting to point the inside of the walls. These walls, well, eventually, there is that fireplace to obviously get rid of before I put you back in shop. These walls will eventually be lime rendered. So, they won't be seen. I'm not pointing it to make it pretty or anything like that. It just gets pointed. I watched a few YouTube videos and I'm quite a fan of a certain YouTube gentleman. And he said that a good case of pointing looks like a bad case of plastering. This pointing is just a point. That wall's already been replaced by me. It's just an alcove that's being filled in. This is just to point it and lessen the amount of like render that's got to go across the wall to make it even, obviously, to plaster it. You know, you've got one coat of render, another coat of render, and then your top coat of plaster. And obviously, even on brick, you have to do, you know, at least one coat of render and then plaster. This is a bit more uneven, so. But obviously, this pointing fills up some of them holes. That one doesn't need to be pointed too deep, thankfully, because, like I say, I've filled the alcove in. The wall to the right of it, you can see from here, is slightly deeper. But today I'm just concentrating on pointing that wall up, not completely to the fireplace, because, like I say, I've got to remove that. I'm just waiting for some concrete to go off so I can remove that. So I'm pointing this wall just up to it, so far, you know, probably about 12 inches away from it, up to the top and down and into the corner, and then I'll see how far I get with that. So I won't put you on time lapse, I'll put you on normal time and you can watch me point it for a bit. Sorry about that, don't know how far we'll get, but just to remind everyone, I've never pointed a stone wall before. I've done some brickwork at my own house when I took a garage down. I'd had the rest of the house pointed and there was still a garage attached to the side of it, an old wooden asbestos roof garage. And when I took the garage down, I then ground out all the joints and repointed the rest of that, because at the time they couldn't get to do that. They put scaffolding above the garage and did the wall above it. But there was just loads of crap in the garage, and I just said leave it. I'll get it sorted out at a later date. But I did that. That turned out okay. But that's just brickwork. So If you're wondering why I've not moved the stones, I'm sick of moving these stones. They were there, they were there, they were there, they were back there, and now they're here. And they ain't going anywhere at the moment. So, just if you're wondering, I'm just sick of moving them. I've moved them round enough times, so. I'm just struggling, shall we say, with them. They can't be hard moving them again. I'm not bothered. I'll move them again anyway. This is not a too wet mix, it's quite dry, so it doesn't shrink and crack. Hence why some of it, the wall's been wet, I have wet the wall. So it is sticking, but because it's dry, doesn't stick sometimes too well. That's why there's a ball on the floor to catch some of it before it disappears down the gap, and then it can be reused. More. close to there. Thank you. I'll just do a little more. Don't know if you're getting the feel for it, but I'll just do a little more. It's not pretty, but to be honest with you, it's exactly what I took out of there. If you can see that now and you've seen it in the walls there, it was a little bit whiter than that. That's got to dry out anyway. But it was pretty much like that anyway. It's just a rough pointing job because they just lie and plastered inside, and they actually lie and plastered the outside of the cottage. They lie and rendered it, I should say. So it doesn't have to be pretty. It's just got to point the walls. And I will be pointing the walls on the outside of the building, but they will be pointed with more care and with more stone showing. To be honest with you, the quality of the stone on the outside of the building is a lot better than what the quality of the stone is on the inside of the building. That I've obviously, like I said, I've redone. So I've been a bit more careful when I've done that. I've picked stones that filled the gap, but as you can see from the other walls, there are large holes where small stones were put in, which will have to go back when I repoint them. Not the same stone, but a stone will have to be put in there. This one is a bit easier because I've selected the stone so there's less of big holes, you know, to fill up. That's why I'm just plastering it. And I'm not going too far over to the, as you can see, the fireplace, because that fireplace is coming out completely, all the sandstone's coming out. So some of them will be loose, the stones at the side, and I'll tie them in. So obviously I'll point it all in. There's no point in me putting it and then removing the stone, so I've only gone so far over that side. But anyway, I'll carry on for a bit. Excuse me. Yeah. Well, that's that wall done. Well, it's like wall, part of the wall, anyway. Obviously the fireplace, but you know the reasons behind that. So I'm going to mix in with the mortar and start on this wall here. So I'm going to turn you off for a while, and if I do put you back on, which I probably will do, I'll stick you on time lapse because I'm sure you don't want to see another wall in real time. To be honest with you, it went quicker than I thought it would. But then again, I didn't have to push it in. Here, I'm going to have to put it in a bit further because obviously I've taken a bit more of the lime mortar mud out of the walls. So, but anyway, hope you enjoyed it. Turn you off for the time being. I've got to do another mix. It's going to take me about 20 minutes, half an hour to sort all that out. And then I'll come back to you. Probably put in time lapse and show you some of this and see how far we get. Obviously, we're not going to get as far as that. I would imagine out of another mix, I'm going to get about a third of that way up. Ish. So, but thanks very much for watching. Cheerio for now.